this is not a hard puzzle, which makes me think that I've got my numbering wrong in the world. Not that I have any frame of reference. Actually, it's just a two-dimensional puzzle. You can't get around any of the side, and even if you could, it doesn't matter because the bottom side is dark. We can just start covering this in a kind of a normal way. I'm going to leave the spot directly above me alone so that we can use that to go across the bridge. Sorry, need to go like this.